Actually, that will maybe. Let's see. That will be yeah. Okay. Here it comes. Okay, gotta hurry. Oh, it didn't work. Will it? Actually, that might work. I can make that jump. That one is definitely too high. And I can't get up here fast enough. I gotta take that one. Just might make it. Oh, no, that is too late. Yep, that is way too late. Also too late. Not too far away. Okay. Way too early. Oh wait, actually I'm... That's gonna be very, very difficult. Yeah, don't worry. Oh wait, of course, I don't need to reach that. Oh wait. Maybe that will work. Okay. It's passed. Done. Ah, no. Yeah. Okay, here it comes. Let's hope I can grab it. Yep, it worked. Come on, get up. Oh, yo, there we go. Come on, get up, you can do it. Ah, finally.
I thought I survived to spite my tormentors. But now I think I survived to spite myself. This is not a life worth saving. No life is. There are new people in the valley. I will teach them that this existence is not worth living.
Hey, good. Good. Not for this document.
Give them a little time alone while I look around some more.
I am the last. There are others, wraiths who haunt the Vale, but they are no longer human. They wear familiar faces, cry out for help in the voice of dead friends, but I will not believe their lies. My sword keeps them at bay, quiets them if they will not stop screaming. I tried to lead us to safety, I did, but someone collapsed the passages leading back to the city. Once we realized there would be no escape, we turned on each other. Now, a madman with a bow is perched high above the Vale, and he brings down the message birds I sent with pleas for help. The wraiths return. More than I can drive away. No one will survive this Vale. Perhaps it's for the best. Let these, my last words, be a warning.
Okay, so one more survival cache, one more document, and the challenge.
Nadia's grandparents, split apart by the Gulag, are reunited. They all have a long and arduous road ahead. Seraphima wore the mask of the witch for so long, I don't know if she will ever be able to fully return to the world. And Yvonne dreamed of killing the witch to get revenge for his lost love, but they were the same woman all along. That wound he nursed for decades won't heal overnight. They're survivors. We all are. It will be difficult. It will feel impossible some days, I know. At least they'll have a fighting chance now that we know the truth. It may not be enough, but it's a good start.
Okay, this one is good. Yeah, let's use the house to get back. There has to be some challenges on the way. Yeah, there one is. Okay, one more. And I see it. And the final document is over there. Survival cache is over there. Just gotta wait now. Okay, and one document, which should be up here. Okay, so somewhere in this area. All the way down in the water.
Was a mistake when I threw the drink in his face, but I did it anyway. I thought Minister Dyatlov's shocked look would be worth the loss of funding for my research. I was a fool. The KGB bastards knocked down my door before dawn. 5 years. A work camp. They no longer have the spine to call it what it is. They call it Freedom Station, liars. It is a gulag. I promised myself I would not let them break me. But I wept for mercy in my first week. I must find a way out. There is a guard, a red-cheeked boy named Ivan. More sweetness than sense. It pains me to use one so guileless as he, but I will not rot here.
Okay, and that's 100%. Good. And now we have to get out of here. Okay, fast travel. Back to main story.